Oh, there's a camera. Going on a Hailey hunt. Where is she? Is she in the closet? No way. Going on a Hailey hunt. Where is she? Is she under Clint's changing table? No way. Going on a Hailey hunt. Where is she? Is she under this blanket? There she is! You will?
Uh-huh. I'll hide under Clint's bed now.
I don't think there's room in there. Okay, juggle. Let me see. You gonna do that many? Okay, go ahead and juggle.
Okay, here we go.
Whoa!
That was my juggling.
That was your juggling?
I'll juggle. I'll try to juggle again.
Okay, Timmy. Go. Oh, that was close.
Let me try my own normal act. I can do this many.
Okay.
And you can do this many.
Okay.
Yeah. And I'll do this many. I'll do this many.
Okay.
This is how many I can do. I can do this many. I can do...
Oops, man down, man down. Oh.
Look at
that. Do you have a bracelet? It glows. You can eat it and it glows. It's amazing. It's amazing. Yeah. Doesn't taste very good though. But it seems like it should. Because it glows. Huh? It glows. You can't hold them your fancy Nancy. No, they'll get oatmeal. Clint's trying oatmeal for the first time. It's weird because it has texture. He's not, you don't like it?
Mm-hmm. I don't like it either.
Yes, you do. You eat oatmeal all the time. She's Fancy Nancy. Look at her beautiful pajamas. She's Fancy Nancy now. Why not?
Because I can't.
Are you excited to go to the Renaissance Fair tomorrow?
Yeah.
Can you say Renaissance Fair? Yay!
No, I can't. Sorry, I'm in the middle of breakfast.
Uh-oh. Clint, can you say you're excited to go to Renaissance Fair tomorrow?
I want to. I don't know. I can do it.
Okay, go.
But could you help me?
Say, I'm excited to go to the Renaissance Fair tomorrow.
I'm excited to go to the Wednesday tomorrow.
Okay, good.
So what did you say about bagels?
It's all about getting fun and getting messy.
It's all about getting fun and getting messy. So, are we having fun?
Uh-huh.
And are we messy?
Uh-huh. I'm messy.
Oh. So now what are we supposed to do with that dough? Make it into a
snake.
Make it into a snake. And then we'll roll it around. And what flavor is your bagel going to be?
Let me see.
No, what flavor are you going to put on top?
Cinnamon sugar.
Cinnamon sugar. When are you going to eat it? Hmm. For breakfast.
For breakfast. Am I going to eat it right now?
No, you're going to eat it for breakfast tomorrow morning.
to this night?
Yeah. When you get up tomorrow morning. Don't fling your hands around. We're going to have bagel dough all over the kitchen. Don't get me.
What are you making, Hailey?
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come.
Clint. Hi, baby. Over here. Hi, baby. Tegan messing with you. Hi. Tegan messing with you. Hi.
He's gripping so tight his finger. Look at his finger. He's white.
You like it?
You won't fall out. You don't have to grip so tight. I think you've lost all circulation in that finger.
You're sitting up pretty good.
I don't care. I'll
Clint is your audience. Is your sister being silly? Pull down Clint's underwear?
Yeah, I need to pull down Clint's diaper.
Yeah. Are you having fun? Huh? Are you having fun?
Some pumpkin guts? Ow!
Oh, okay. Well,
doesn't taste very good, does it?
Okay. Mommy, huh? Mommy, what? Can you help me?
Yeah, look at Clint's trying to eat it. We gotta make sure he doesn't get any seeds, though. I think he's just got pure pulp right now. He's just eating the pumpkin pulp.
What is pulp?
Pulp is what we just carved out of the pumpkin. Whoa!
Wow, that's a big scoop. See, this is kind of how you learn how to carve pumpkins. First, you learn by scooping out all the guts.
This is like a pot stack.
A what?
A pot sandcastle.
Oh.
A park sandcastle?
Pop sandcastle? Okay. See, this pumpkin's good because it has all kinds of stuff to scoop out, huh?
Can I take that pump?
Yeah, let me, I'll scoop some of it out just to make
you
it
You can reach in the bag, Hailey, and get the pulp. Look at all that pulp. You gonna touch it?
Yeah. Look at all this pulp.
Wow.
Want to play some too?
Yeah.
princess. Oh.
You're our first house.
Yep.
What do you say?
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Here you go.
What do you say?
Here you go.
And what else?
Here you go.